Hello, my name is Varsha. I am from India. I did the TESOL course in this year in June, and I got a job even before I finished my course. I was very happy about it. I started with my job in July, and talking about doing teaching job in Thailand, as we see, every coin has two sides. So let's talk about some of the good things that I'm really happy about. The very first thing, I'm very happy about experiencing a new environment, a new pedagogy, and new curriculum, the way of carrying out the teaching learning process in Thailand, the way of classroom cultures in Thailand, that I'm very, very happy to learn about. The comfort that I have is amazing. There is no really stressful job. You are given your own space to do your own work. So people out here are very helpful, very kind, and they understand you. So you are not really pressurized to do anything. And the last I would like to say is that you are allowed to use your own creativity in class. So that is something that I have always been wanting. Now let's talk about a little challenging side that one might find a little difficult, is that the students may get really, really wild in class, that, you know, they may not listen to you. Because it's natural, they just do not understand English, not even a word. So sometimes it kind of freaks you out that nobody is listening to you and you're not able to control the class, and that's what really is disturbing. But don't you think that's a true challenge for a teacher? But slowly, slowly I'm overcoming of that. I am trying to make the classroom more interactive, you know, and try to surprise them so that they, you know, talk less and learn more. Another thing over here is Thailand, and sometimes, you know, food, living style can become a little bit problem, but if we don't face these challenges, then where is the adventure in life, right? So slowly you can get used to it. It's not a really huge deal, you know, and that's fun at the end of the day, and that's how you learn so many things. So as I said, that every coin has good side as well as bad side, but all together at the end of the day is gonna make you and your life much better. Thank you so much.